breaking news from CBS 17 News.
We'll get you back to Ellen in just a moment, but first, CBS 17 is following some breaking news right now in Raleigh. A massive apartment fire on St. Regis Circle. This is the Regency Place Apartments. This is a live look. This is near Cary Town Center, just across I-40 is where this is happening.
Yeah, right outside of Cary on the border of Raleigh. What we know right now is there's a large emergency presence. As you can see right now, at least two departments fighting these flames. Right now, the National Weather Service says there are wind gusts up to 20 to 30 miles per hour. Couple that with low humidity, and this has increased the fire danger here in the Raleigh area. So that has added on to some of the difficulties and struggles that the fire department is having with putting these flames out.
Right. We do have a reporter there on the scene. They're being held back because of how big this fire is. But again, this is happening at the Regency Place Apartments in the southwest part of Raleigh. We will have a live report coming up at 5 o'clock. And for the latest on this, just go to CBS17.com. We'll get you back to Ellen.